Welcome to the app session today. We've got 20 minutes of work. We've got 40 seconds followed by 20 seconds rest for our first round, and then 50 seconds worth of work followed by 10 seconds rest for our second round. So we've got 6 exercises each round. Our first one is punches. We'll lie down on the floor on our backs, sliding our hands through our knees. Don't need to come any further than this. Big breath out at the top and back down. Keep tension on the abs. Big breath out. That's our first one, and then as we go along, I'll show you the exercises as we go. So let's get ready. Start on the floor. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Bring your elbow to your knee and crunch in the side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep it going, 10 left. And relax.
Get ready for the next side.
Hand above the head. Bend the knee slightly. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Next one, we're jumped in. So hands on the ground, straight out, jumping in at the body, back up, piece of the chest, back up, change like this. Okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bring the knees in to the body, like mountain climber, okay? Let's
That's 10. And relax.
The next one, it's a plank. On the elbows, off your struggle. We're in a high plank. 3, 2, 1. Get that body, that bum, nice and low. Squeeze your butt. Squeeze your tummy muscles, side as you can. Hold that position. And relax. Good. Last exercise, we get a bit of a rest. So left one. Knee taps. So here. Tap our knee. All five. Let's go. Really challenging the core now. Balance. Tap to rotate the body. Body stays nice and straight. And the weight is tapping. So our next round, we've got 50 seconds of work, followed by 10 seconds rest. It's not as much rest time in this round. Catch your breath. Left of the clock. So this one, we'll cross the body, so our opposite knee, so our opposite elbow. Bring that knee to your chest. Then let's breathe out as well. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. You shoulder roll those ones. Should be legs out or tuck in. Keep going with the cross punches, cross mount climbers. Five seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Ten seconds on the clock. Go in the shoulder taps. So on here, high plank position. Tapping on shoulders. Stability of the core. Let's go. Some of this, just stay in a high plank. Ten seconds. and relax. Whoa, hard. That's all we got on plan rotations. So from here, we drop it left, right, and we're doing it. Let's go. That's an easy way. Go on the elbows. Make it slightly harder. Again, if you're struggling, onto a high plank, then just drop to the side. And relax. Good. So heel touches, lying on our back. So all we're doing is coming out the side, just our heel. 3, 2, 1. Keep that tension in the tummy. Remember to breathe up. Keep your side. Keep it going. Five to go. 2, 1. Good. So next one. In that high plank again. We're gonna do these. Shoulder them. Tap out to the side. Let's go. Keep that tension again in the abs. Squeeze the tummy muscles in. Again, if you're struggling, tap to the side. And relax. Good. Last exercise. And then we're done. This one's a hard one. So all elbows. Up. Back down. Then we're up on the opposite side. Let's get ready to go. In 3, 2, 1. You struggle with those? Go on, yeah. Knees, back down, opposite side, back up. And relax. So those 2 rounds done. I've actually made it easy for you. From 40 seconds of work on both. A few more exercises. We've got 40 seconds now, you're up on 50 seconds, 10 seconds rest in between, you know the exercises now. So I'm just going to repeat the last 4 exercises on round 2. Give yourself 30 seconds more rest time. So remember, 50 seconds work, 10 seconds rest in this one.
rotations, side to side, 50 seconds. If you can't last 50 seconds, that's fine. Let's have a bit of rest and then join back in. Let's go. There, too easy for you. Back to the elbows. Nice and low. Drop inside. Last 10. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Good. Short rest now. We've got 5 seconds on the clock. Go on, let's heel touches. Get ready. Get down. Let's go. Keep it going. Well done if you lasted 50 seconds on the last one. Keep going, if you haven't, last 50 seconds. It's fine. Just keep it going, give it a little rest. Just keep on going. Last 10 on these. Last 5. 3, 2, 1, and the last. Remember, so it's feet in and out. 50 seconds. Let's go. Shoulder lows, now a bit out to the side. Keep doing for it. Right there. Out to the side. Struggling. We're going for 10 on the clock. And the last. Elbow if you can, back up, back down, peel on the opposite side. Get your shoulder back, watch your knees and do it. And let's go. Shoulder lows. Knees. Nice back on the opposite side. Let's take another four. Keep going. That's fine, get one more rep. And we'll out. Well done. Big fan to you there. For the 2 rounds. Going on 40 seconds, 20 seconds rest. Well done for doing those. Well done for doing the last 4 exercises. And repeating in round 2. Your 50 seconds of work, 10 seconds rest. So well done. Let's do a few stretches for the tummy. Underneath, swap it out.
stretch to your tummy. Down to the ground, bring it back up. And one more time. And relax. Well done for completing the ab session. Remember, hit the subscribe button below for more content. See you later.